And now Randy Overton's pulling up the evil diesel. He's got a little work over the winter on this. I just talked to him last week and he said we haven't had two consistent runs back to back. Got ourselves a pull-off. Another phone goal. He went the distance, and we've got ourselves a